I never meant for any of this to happen.